I'm not in love with this place. Nothing but sand and heat. I feel like shit here. Somehow, I don't like this welcome either. Let's go.
They stopped in that village there. Looks like somebody lives there.
I see. How are the men doing, Demir?
Stepan is the worst off. The others are not so well either. Only us here are still in fighting shape.
Thank you. Ada, you and Demir reconnoiter the area. We need to find the damn bunker and hit the road as soon as we do.
We might have a slight problem with hitting the road, Colonel. There's barely enough water in the boiler to make some tea. And we're all out of coal.
I see. We'll need to address that, too. Ana, Demir, one more task. Look for water and fuel. Sam, get the men ready. We need to set up defenses.
Roger that.
See you soon. Just try to be careful, all right?
Artyom, come here! Artyom, we have to learn who those men with the car are. They do look like regular bandits, but we can't take risks here. The car was headed for the village. Looks like they have a comms relay there, and it should hold some info, which is just what we need now. Move out as soon as you're ready. Crest, can your rail car hold the train?
It might, but really slowly, and not for too long. The engine is too weak for the weight, and we don't have much diesel left.
All clear!
Artyom! I've got something for you. Clear. Are you going out? Look here, then. This is something I finished just now. Hollowed out a couple of Tihar bullets and filled them with explosive. Some explosive ammo right there. Now, you can do it yourself. It's quite simple. Don't forget to clean your guns regularly, with all the sand around.
So, how'd you find the premises, idiot?
Looks like it used to house a ticket and lockers. Full of garbage now. Could use some cleaning.
Yeah, we'll handle that.
Well, I'm off too.
Yeah.
You made a mistake coming here.
I surrender!
Thank you.
So, there's probably no chance to have a chat with the owners of this car. What a shame they're so silent. Though, had I had a car like this, I wouldn't want to give it up either. In my book, driving beats walking in this heat any day. Which reminds me, you've got a good test drive opportunity. While you were playing in this sandbox, I found some antennas. And the communication center should have them. I think it's at that lighthouse, so you should head there. The lighthouse is so huge, we can't miss it. I have to stay and keep tabs on the area for a while, but once I'm done, I might join you there. See ya!
Not you at all. You come check on us, yes? From where come? From power, yes?
Oh, Alukudai, the holy flame. You are great. You control universe.
All right. I won't kill him.
You make me stagger here? Almost as yourself.
Demo! I got it!
Keep your hands where I can see them!
Flame will punish you.
Flame always punishes.
Mirza! No kill, please!
Wise Mirza, no need shoot slave. A good slave. Obey Mirza. Mirza say hack, I hack as say.
Thank you.
Let's go help him.
I think there's something. What's this?
It's the enemy! Kill him!
Thank you. some tea. Is everything quiet? Are they all dead? Come up here then.
I kill you!
Such dirty pig!
You killed my enemies, so I think you're a friend! Door's blocked! Wait till I lower the lift! Whoever kills the Munai by Lair is my friend. The Munai by Lair, as we call them, turned my people into slaves. Wanted to put me in shackles too. Better death. Nobody would come here save for Munai by Lair.
Giul, what do you know of the antennas near your lighthouse?
There used to be a comm center before the war. My mother worked there. She was an officer. The facility is long abandoned. I went there after war to look for Mom's traces, but found nothing.
Abandoned? Giul, we helped you, so could you help us in return by leading our man inside?
Good. I will help.
Artyom, you have to find the archive. It should be near the command center. Look for shots taken after the war, starting with the year 2013. Demir will soon be there. You can count on him. Miller, over and out.
If we go, we'd better go now, before more of them arrive. Use the workbench if you need to fix something. There are all kinds of danger. A smart man wouldn't go there. You seem smart, but you do not have choice. Ready? No? Make haste then, we don't have much time. Before war, this place was beautiful. See, I was 5 then. My mom was young, alive. Now it's just desert. All the beasts changed into freaks, and people became beasts. My people became chattel. Not by themselves. The oil dogs made them. The oil stayed, even though the sea dried out. Old people died. Only the young remained. And they all obey their masters now. The Munai Bailer say they're gods of fire now. And the young believe. 5 years after the war, my mother died. I was all alone.